welcome back. Today we're going to go and show you a 12-shot or 12-piece sky rocket rack or stick rocket, whichever way you want to look at it. As I get this loaded up for you here, I just want to, of course, give you a friendly reminder to check with your state and local laws regarding the ability to use or have stick or sky rockets within your show. Of course, they're not legal in all areas. On this display on the left that I'm loading right now, just kind of show you that it does have the shelf up on the top pegs. So you can see just how much of a difference it is. But again, it provides you extreme variety because it has, if you have a shorter stick, then of course you can utilize a second rack for those particular pieces. Okay? And of course, much like everything else, you know, you're gonna have your end. You wanna make sure that your fuse channel extends all the way out. Unfortunately, I'm just going to kind of give you a visual, so I don't actually have to cut the end because I'm not ready for putting the final pieces together. And again, you got your fuse channel. Okay, it kind of lines up just right here. You run your center fuse all the way down, and then you have your center leader fuse, and then you have your connection fuses. Now go to each individual piece so things look kind of nice and neat. Then you want to extend it all the way to the end of those arms. And then, of course, underneath the arms, you're going to want to go ahead and put a brace, side brace. Again, I'm just using 1x4 for the side braces because you're just using it to give it extra stability between the two racks. You'll screw those in. And then, of course, you're going to want to go ahead and put those 2x4 on the bottom. So then that way it stays nice and secure and level on the ground, doesn't get knocked over. If you want to add an end cap to it to make it nice and neat, you can. It'd be a very big piece because this does sit about 21 inches off the ground. But there you have it, utilizing a modular design. Kind of can see that this is what a 12-shot or 12-piece rack will look like. Thanks again for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for all of your instructional videos. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter, V3 Pyro Designs. And then later this year, we'll be able to visit us at www.v3pyrodesigns.com, where presentation matters.